I think every election is important, as is this election of 2023 in Karnataka. Because once in a while, once in 5 years, people actually step out and vote. And that one opportunity must not be missed. Because this is one time a common man really participates in our participative democracy. And therefore, I would really look forward to have everyone in Karnataka reach out to the polling booths on the 10th of May 23. What are the three things or the three aspects that I look at when I'm going to vote on the 10th of May 23 in Karnataka? One, I'm going to look and vote for stability, because I do believe stability is very, very important. And governance cannot do without stability. Good governance cannot do without stability. The second thing that I'm looking for is a corruption-free government and corruption-free governance. The moment the common man does not have to participate in any form of corruption, I think we have arrived. And the third reason that I would look for in the party I'm going to vote is really this one party that looks at development and says development is not only building brick and mortar and towers and uprooting the trees, but development is something that looking after nature, you know, caring for the future, and a party which possibly respects ESG goals.